Dear children, today we have a discussion about the second exercise. So, third question. First, we have to land in a question. You should understand. So, check whether in this way the sum of the numbers in each row and in each column and along diagonals is the same. Okay, children. First, in the given tabular form. So, this is the first number 6 by 13 and second number 13 by 13 and third number 2 by 13. This is the first row in the first within this 6 by 13. So, this is the first row children. This is the second row children. This is the second row. This is the third row. So, first row this is 6 by 13, 13 by 13, 2 by 13. Second row this is 3 by 13, 7 by 13, 11 by 13. And third row this is 4 by 13, 1 by 13 and 8 by 13. Okay children, are understood? Next row this is the columns. What about the columns children? Can you guess? Yes sir. This is the column. This is the first column. This is the first column. 6 by 13, 3 by 13, 4 by 13. And second column. Second column, 13 by 13, 7 by 13, 1 by 13. And third column, 2 by 13, 11 by 13, 8 by 13. Okay children, are understood? And again we should do the diagonals also. So what about the diagonals children? Can you guess? Yes sir. 1 by 13, 7 by 13 and 2 by 13. And this is the second diagonal sir. Now what about the can you guess the children? Yes sir. 6 by 13, 7 by 13, 8 by 13. Okay first. First children, you should understand the rows, digits and columns, digits and diagonals, digits. Okay children, next we have to do it in the given question, sum of the first row digits. So, what about the first row digits children? First row, what about the first row digits children? 6 by 13 plus 13 by 13 plus 2 by 13. Okay children, so, we have to do it in the LCM. So 13. Children, this is the method for the another method. So 13 by 13 cancels 1. Okay? But this is the denominator values all are same. So we should put the value for the LCM 13. Okay? 13 by 13 one time. So the remaining value, the numerator value, what about the numerator value? 6. Less. What about the numerator value? 13. Children, what about the numerator value? 2. So the denominator values all are same. The LCM is to get the LCM is 13. So we have to write the numerator values all must be added. So what is the what about the required value? So 13 plus 2, 15 plus 6, 21 by 13 children. Okay? This is the first row. And next again, children, we have to do it in the second row. The sum of the second row digits. Okay? We have to try this sum. Okay, children? And next again, we have to do it in the third row digits. So, every sum we have to get the answer is 21 by 13. Okay, children? Again, this is the column sum. So, first column. What about the first column digits, children? 6 by 13 plus 3 by 13 plus 12 by 13. Children, there is as a directly we have to write the answer, right? Because this is the 13 is the numbers all equal, so we get the LCM is 13. Okay, children? LCM is 13. And added the numerator values. What about the added numerator value? 6, 3, 9, 9 plus 12, 21. So, again, this is also 21 by 13. The first column to get the answer is 21 by 13. Again, children, we have to write this second column, the sum of the second column digits. Same, we will get the answer is 21 by 13. Okay, again, third column, we will do the sum of the digits in the to get the answer is also 21 by 13. Okay, children, are you understood? So, we have to do that. Again, this is the sum. Again, we have to diagonals also. So, first diagonal. First diagonal. What about the diagonal children? 12 by 13. 12 by 13. And next 7 by 13. Next 2 by 13. Okay, children? So this is the LCM is the So denominator values are all equal same that you can get. So numerator values should add it. What about the dollar value? How many? What is the answer now, children? Yes. 19 plus 2, 21. So we have to do it in the first row and second row and third row. And first column and second column and third column and first diagonal and second diagonal. We should do in the you will require the value for answer to get the answer is all the same. That is the 21 by 13 is the answer chicken. So we will try the sum. Okay, so next, this is the model. Oh, another sum we have to do it in the fourth question. So, fourth question, children. A rectangular sheet of paper is 5'2 by 3 centimeters long and 3'1 by 5 centimeters wide. Find its perimeter. So, children, first we have to observe in the question. What about the length? Length means long. That is the length or long. Anyone to think children? Length. Length. What is the length value? 5'2 by 3 centimeters. This is the we have to give it in the mixer pattern. We have to convert to the proper set. So 5 is a 15. 15 plus 2? 17 by 3 centimeters. Again, next width. Second value is the wide. Wide means the breadth. B-R-E-A-D-T-H. Anyone will have to write children. So breadth means in the given value 3, 1 by 5. So this is also we have given in the mixed pattern. We have to convert to the proper set. So 3 by 1, 15, 15 plus 1, 16 by 5 centimeters. So perimeter of a rectangle children. Whatever the form of a rectangle children can be guess. Yes, correct. 2 into n plus b. 2 into length plus breadth. So 2 into l. What is the l value? 17 by 3. And breadth. What is the breadth value? 16 by 5. Okay, children. We should do in a simplification. This is the same matter in the previous class also. So 3 by 15 is the LCM. So 3 table 5, 15. How many times of times into 5 m? 5 into what is the numerator value? 70. So, whereas again 5 table 15, how many times of cancel? 3 times. 3 into what is the numerator value? 16. Okay, children. So, 2 into 5, 17 is 85, plus 3, 40, 3, 16 is 48 by 15. So, children. So, 2 into, so 85 plus 48, how much the value, children? So, 85, 48. So 13. So 133 children. 133 by 15. So they are not canceled in the numerator denominator. So we have to multiply the numerators by 2 into 133 and your 266 by 15. Children, we should do multiply the whole numerator. Why? Because the denominator is 1. So we have to multiply the denominator 1 into 15, so 15. So in centimeters. Okay, children? Okay, thank you, children.